I'd been listening to Mahalia Jackson singing. And when we were supposed to be closing the song to go in to get breakfast, I inhaled and I said, "Oh, Martha, don't you moan." I was about that big. And my great-grandma looked at me and she said, "Baby, what's wrong with you?" And I said what any bright child would say, And then we had breakfast. My great-grandma, I called her my Essie doll. Essie in Cherokee or Salagi means my mother, and that is a portion of my heritage.